How to hack Wi-Fi password. So if you want to connect any Wi-Fi without password, then just follow these steps. First of all, you need to download and install this powerful Wi-Fi hacking tool on your PC. After the installation, just double click to run the app. Now here at the top, you'll see the Wi-Fi options, right? Wi-Fi network options. Select this option, which is Wi-Fi network, and then click on search. Wait for a few seconds until it searches all available Wi-Fi networks in your area. Once it's done, you'll see a list of networks along with their signal strength. I'm going to choose the very first one. Now, you need to do some settings and choose some options. Just make sure that you've checked all of these options on the top, and then these four, and then this one. Once you've done, look at the bottom right corner, you'll see attack network option. Just hit this button. It will open up a new window and start attacking automatically. You can actually see the hacking process happening. So just sit back, relax, and wait until it finishes. Once the first process is complete, it will start the second process automatically, which is used to fetch the password. And once everything is done, on the right-hand side panel, you'll see the password, the network name, and everything. Now to check that, you can go back, go with your Wi-Fi right here, and enter the password of that Wi-Fi network. In this way, you'll be able to hack Wi-Fi password, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.